Good morning, everyone. I'm Fabiano Gazzola, Sales and Product Engineer at the Breton Institute of Technology, BIT. I'm here to talk to you about a new technological development made by BIT to expand the applications of the ceramics industry. But let me first show you how BIT develops technological innovations. The main purpose of the Breton Institute of Technology is the exploration of the new technologies and the new materials, which has always been a fundamental part of Breton's DNA. Since the early 70s, several teams at Breton have been designing and testing innovative solutions to develop new materials, to anticipate the needs of the business and the market. The researchers of BIT have different professional profiles, such as chemist, technical specialist, and material scientist. All people working in Breton Institute of Technology have a common goal: new challenges and continuous improvement of existing technologies. The creative process at the Breton Institute of Technology is aimed at developing new materials and production technologies for industrialization in synergy with Breton's mechanical, electrical and electronic design departments. After developing the new materials and their production methods, the researchers continue to follow the development project, working closely with the design team. This continuous and close collaboration allows BIT to contribute to the determination of the technical specification for the plant operation, as well as sharing information and expertise on the machines themselves and the technologies developed. Collaboration with partner companies is one of the cardinal principles on which BIT operations are based. Its commitment has always been focused on responding to the needs for material customization, working in synergy with the research and development centers of its partners. In fact, the quality of the manufactured products can be guaranteed only by providing technological assistance to identify innovative applications or resolve any critical issues. Decades of technological and material innovations in the engineered stone industry gave rise to Bretonstone, a family of engineered stone materials obtained by patented high-tech industrial processes, ideal for meeting the needs of modern architecture. In addition to research in the field of engineered stone and electrochemical devices, the Breton Institute of Technology also conducts research into the development of ceramic technologies and innovative materials. New materials are created thanks to the know-how of experienced chemists and material technicians. Following the development and growth of super-thin slabs in ceramic industry, the BIT has focused on the development of a new technology to expand the application potential for ceramic surfaces themselves. The result is the Bretonstone Ethereal CK, the superlight eco-sustainable panel ideal for bioconstruction and with multiple applications. More specifically, Bretonstone Ethereal CK is designed to be coupled with super thin ceramic slabs in order to provide a rigid and light inorganic support with a thickness of a few centimeters, with a thermal expansion coefficient same as a ceramic, in order to avoid the thermal deformation of the sandwich panel when the temperature changes, overcome the intrinsic fragility of super thin slabs, create a product with high mechanical resistance, maintain the aesthetic value of ceramics. The Bretonstone Ethereal CK is therefore used in the production of furnishing elements such as furniture, tables and kitchen tops, vertical and horizontal surfaces of any kind of use with sound absorption, mechanical and thermal resistance. The Bretonstone Ethereal CK panel is super light, since it's composed of recycled expanded glass granules held together by an inorganic binder. The main technical feature of Breton Italia CK can be summarized as follows. Thickness ranging from 1 to 3 cm, specific weight between 0.6 to 0.75 kg for cubic decimeter, coefficient of thermal expansion equal to 6 micron on Celsius degree, it is inorganic, it has a good thermal insulation, it is sound absorbing, and it is shock resistant. Is stable and unalterable even in a humid environment, easy to dry work, it is silica free, and it is eco-friendly. Breton Institute of Technology and Breton are at the complete disposal of those who wish to learn more about the potential of this material and the investment required. You can write any of your requests at bit@breton.it. Thank you for your attention.